the season.
I mean, it's you're not getting me without him.
Mm-hmm. Walking into the workroom, was there anyone that y'all were genuinely surprised to see in the cast?
India Ferrah, shocked.
India, everyone is saying India.
Yeah, why? Well, because she said it herself. And I think when you go on Drag Race and you talk that poorly about the franchise and the producers and the posting of group messages, and it's just a very toxic person to walk into, and no pun intended, but to see her was shocking. To see that her drag hadn't changed was shocking. And to be in the presence of her in front of who I believe are all stars was shocking.
Mayhem
left the screen.
I think I'm gonna Mayhem, meet me outside. We'll talk about this.
Oh my God. Derrick, excuse me.
Derrick.
I need a fan, girl. I
got a fan on me.
I wasn't ready either.
I wasn't ready to see her there either. I thought maybe All Stars 15, but not 5.
Derrick, are there some resentments here?
Oh my God. So I was like, gosh, she's already done this. Like, why would she want to do it again?
So did you think the same for Alexis, or did you forget that she was on All Stars 1? I'm just wondering. You just said you were surprised to see Jujubee, but not Alexis. So
Derrick! Oh,
I did not know that Derrick was this spicy. I
put my oops shirt on just in case I make a mistake today, though. So it's already an apology.
My God. Oh, my God.
Brittany is God, and God makes no mistake. No.
Yeah. Godney. Brittany, you know, I stole it. But but I loved that. And India was the only other one to do the reveal. It said old. And I just like my reveal better than that.
It said old school.
Oh, I missed the second part.
God.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
I live. Okay. So now we found out that there is a twist.